Hey, welcome back. Today is the 17th of February. It's about 2:30 in the afternoon. Beautiful day. Just got back from the nutritionist, and we are having a G-tube put in for me tomorrow. I'm very nervous. I don't know what to expect. I'm a newbie tubie, pun down at the bottom. Really don't know. I guess we'll find out tomorrow. Being a new user, guys, kind of leave some comments below. What do you use for like traveling or at night or when you first began and had your first couple? What do you experience, I guess? How often do we clean these? I know these are all information that you guys probably already know, but new to me. So if you can leave it in the comments below, hit that like button. I do this channel not for me, but for my family or whoever else is watching. So leave comments below what you think, what would be good. How do you travel? Like I said, just being a new G-tube user, kind of scary for the first time. So comment below. Thanks. All right. So today is the day of surgery. I'm not looking forward to it, but I have to do something. I can't continue to not be able to get the nutrition that I need, to keep fighting this, the multiple system atrophy. So, with a little help from the doctor and a G-tube and some nutrients, hopefully we'll continue this journey down the road.
It's all in here. We'll have this fun. I'll edit it anyway. You know that.
No way, an instructional video. Alrighty. Oh, take a breath. Okay, clean things, clean wipes. Wipe that tip of it off. So today's still the Wednesday, the 19th. Lean back. So this is what, second feeding?
Yes.
I'm hungry.
and a whole 30. Not in your gravity. Time. So new G-tube. Pretty quick. Boy, they grab your feet. It's a lot easier. And a flush. And to make sure it's all flushed. Done. Dinner is served. Where's dessert? Cool. So not an instructional video, just a series for me so I can learn to make sure I'm doing this properly.